I'm getting messages from trauma.
Yes.
And one of the target messages I received as I reported to you is a message saying that no one understands how it feels to be a Feluna's child. And the message says it hurts and it's very hard. Our mother is not here.
Are you talking about the
heart attack? And if you have gone through the last 8 or 9 month event, and you have any semblance of empathy, of kindness in your heart, you cannot continue to be in UPND. Everybody knows that Feluna and Milton went to the police at the police headquarters and complained of fraud against President Harainde Hichilema. And precisely because of that, that's why they are being held by Harainde himself at his house. And if you know that and you are in UPND, you cannot think that such a person can be given the instrument of power.
Madam,
it
madam,
is able to abduct a poor villager.
Madam,
Madam Nawakwi.
Madam
if you
Nawakwi.
Give him the instrument of power, he will use it to himself.
Madam
so
Nawakwi,
no wonder you've seen this massive drooping out of UPN.
But Madam Nawaki, what evidence do you have that it's Mr. Hichilema that has kidnapped?
I have challenged the Harainde to meet me at Central Police Station. You can imagine, even up to yesterday, they were still saying online that Feluna and Milton are running away from me. But I'm the one the children contact for help. I'm the one who has even saved Feluna's house from being auctioned by UPND money lenders in Choma. So when you ask me for evidence, I have challenged this gentleman to meet me at the police station. Initially, they were saying it's FDD, but who is in the cell? It's none other than UPND party officials.
But we've seen the list of names that the police have provided, Madam Nawakwi. We've seen, we heard from the police spokesperson yesterday on who they have apprehended in connection with the abduction of the Hatembos yesterday.
Yes, we have seen that list, Flavia, I'm asking you. If you go to the genesis of this story, the screaming was that Edith Nawakwi is the one they are running away from. Have you seen any FPD member on the list? Have you seen any Namwanga on the list? Have you seen any chief from Northern Province on the list? Listen, my dear, Harainde must come clean. The story yesterday was that these people are in hiding away from Edith Nawakwi. I am telling you, I'm in touch with every one of their children and they are crying. Can Harainde come clean of it? And all the bishops and the pastors are appealing to president of the conference.
But why not?
All this morning to Harainde.
Madam Nawakwi, but why not hand over this evidence that you have, if you have evidence against Mr. Hichilema, that has the material and has given up.
This is part of handing over the evidence.
Oh, yes,
this is part of handing over the evidence. Harainde Hichilema must tell us where is Tom Halwindi if he's not at his house.
Madam Nawakwi, why not give the police the evidence you have? Because the police have given
I am telling you, look, my dear.
It would it be hard for you, Madam Nawakwi.
I'm giving the police the evidence. And I've challenged the Harainde if he's clean to meet me at the police station.
Madam Nawakwi, we would like to thank you for your time and calling into the show this morning.
So thank you very much